Welcome, FYBSC students. Today we are going to discuss about some examples on the basis of the sphere. Find the coordinates of the center and radius of the circle. X square plus y square plus z square minus 2y minus 4z is equal to 11. X plus 2y plus 2z is equal to 15. This is the equation of circle. This is equation of sphere. This is the equation of plane. When the plane cuts this surface, we get sphere, we get circle. Suppose this is the sphere and we cut here, we get the circle of the sphere. The given circle is section of the sphere. X square plus y square plus z square minus 2y minus 4z minus 11 is equal to 0. Suppose this is 1 by plane. X plus 2y plus 2z minus 15 is equal to 0. Suppose this is equation 2. Here the center of the origin O is the center of the circle. C is the center of the sphere and P be any point on the sphere. The center of the sphere 1 is, here x is absent, therefore minus u is 0. Here minus 2v is equal to minus 2, therefore v is equal to minus v is equal to plus 1. Here 2z, 2w is equal to minus 4, w is equal to minus 2, therefore minus w is plus 2. Its radius is Cp is equal to r under root of 0 square plus 1 square plus 4 plus 11 is equal to, here 0 square is 0, 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4 and minus d is equal to minus 11. Therefore here plus 11 is equal to under root of 16, that is 4. Let CO perpendicular on the plane 2. CO is perpendicular on the plane 2. CO is the perpendicular distance, is equal to modulus of 0 plus 2 into 1 plus 2 into 2 minus 15 upon under root of 1 plus 4 plus 4. That is 1 square is 1, 2 square is 2, 2 square is 2. Therefore, 2 plus 4 is 16, 16 minus, 2 plus 4 is 6, 6 minus 5 is 9, minus 9, upon root of 9, that is 3. 9 upon 3, CO is 3. In the right angle triangle, COP, Cp square is equal to OC square plus OP square. Cp square, radius of the sphere is 4, 4 square, plus OC square is CO, OC means CO, 3 square plus OP square. Therefore, OP square is equal to 16 minus 9 is equal to 7. Therefore, OP distance is under root of 7, is the radius of the circle. Now, the center of the circle is O, which is the foot of the perpendicular from the centers 0, 1, 2 on the plane 2. Therefore, the equation of line OCR, x minus 0 upon 1, y minus 1 upon 2, we have the direction ratios of plane, direction ratios of the plane x plus 2 y plus 2 z is equal to 15 is 1, 2, 2. The equation of OCR, this equation of OC, transfer equation of line OCR, it is through center 0, 1, 2, therefore x minus 0 upon 1, y minus 1 upon 2, z minus 2 upon 2 is equal to 1. जनरल पॉइंट इज इक्वल टू आर टू आर प्लस वन टू आर प्लस टू. सपोज दिस इज इक्वेशन थ्री. फॉर एम जनरल पॉइंट लाइज ऑन द प्लेन टू, दैटफॉर इट सेटिस्फाइज द इक्वेशन ऑफ प्लेन. दैटफॉर आर प्लस टू इंटू टू आर प्लस वन, टू इंटू टू आर प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू 15. दैटफॉर After simplification of this, r is equal to 1, putting in 2, 3, we get m is equal to 1, 2 into 1 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, 2 into 1 is 2, 2 plus 2 is 4. Find the coordinates of the point of intersection of the line and the sphere x plus 2 upon 4 is equal to x plus 9 upon 3 is equal to z minus 8 upon minus 5. This is the equation of line, and equation of sphere is x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 49. The given line is x plus 2 upon 4 x y, y plus 9 upon 3 is equal to z minus 8 upon minus 5 is equal to rc. Suppose this is equation 1. The given sphere is x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 49. Suppose this is equation 2. The coordinates of any point on the line 1 are 4r minus 2, 3r minus 9, minus 5r plus 8. Suppose this is equation 3. The general point on 3 lies on the sphere 2. Therefore, it satisfies the equation of the sphere. 4r plus 2 minus 2 bracket square plus 3r minus 9 bracket square. Minus 5r plus 8 bracket square is equal to 49. That is 16r square, 9r square, 25r square. 16r square, 9r square, 25r square. Minus 16r minus 50 here. 4r into 8 is 4r into 2 is 8r. 8r into 2 is 16r. Yes, minus 16r. 9 into 3, 27. 27 into 2, 54r. Minus 54r. 5 into 8 is 40, 40. Minus 40 into 2. That is minus 8 here. Plus 4 square, 81 and 64. Is equal to 49. That is 50r square minus 150r plus 100 is equal to 0. That is r square minus 3r square plus 2 is equal to 0. Take out size 50. 50 is common to r. Therefore, here the two factors r minus 2 into r minus 1 is equal to 0. R is equal to 2 or 1. Putting these values in equation 3. 4 minus 2, 3 minus 9, minus 5 plus 8. 2 minus 6, 3. 8 minus 2, 6 minus 9, minus 8 plus 2. 6 minus 3 minus 2 are the required point of intersection. Show that the plane 2x plus 2y plus z plus 16 is equal to 0 touches the sphere x square plus y square plus z square plus 2x minus 4y plus 2z minus 3 is equal to 0. Find the coordinates of point of contact. Solution. The equation of sphere is x square plus y square plus z square plus 2x minus 4y plus 2z minus 3 is equal to 0. Comparing this equation with the general equation of the sphere, u is equal to 1, 2u is equal to 2, therefore u is equal to 1. 2v is equal to minus 4, v is equal to minus 2. 2w is equal to minus 2w is equal to 2, w is equal to 1, d is minus 3. Center of the sphere minus u minus v minus w, and radius is 1 square plus 2 square plus 1 square minus into minus 3 is plus 3. 1 plus 4 5 6 here, 6 plus 3 is 9. Root of 9 is 3. Equation of the given plane is 2x minus 2y plus z plus 16 is equal to 0. Length of the perpendicular from माइनस वन टू माइनस वन ऑन द प्लेन टू इज मॉडुलस ऑफ टू इंटू माइनस वन माइनस टू इंटू टू प्लस वन इंटू माइनस वन प्लस सिक्सटीन अपॉन अंडर रूट ऑफ टू स्क्वायर इज फोर, टू स्क्वायर इज फोर, वन स्क्वायर इज वन इज इक्वल टू नाइन बाय थ्री एंड इज इक्वल टू थ्री. दैट इज द लेंथ ऑफ द परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द स्पीयर ऑन द प्लेन टू रेडियस ऑफ द स्पीयर वन. हैंस प्लेन टू टचेज द स्पीयर वन. टू फाइंड द पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट डायरेक्शन रेशियोज ऑफ नॉर्मल टू द प्लेन टू आर टू माइनस टू वन. Therefore, equation of line through the center minus 1, 2, minus 1 are direction ratios of plane that are the direction ratios of normal to the plane. Direction ratios of normal to the plane 2 are this. Therefore, equation of normal line x plus 1 upon 2, y minus 2 upon minus 2, z plus 1 upon 1 is equal to r same. General point on 3 is equal to 2r minus 1 minus 2r plus 2r minus 1. Suppose this is equation 4. If the point lies on the plane 2, then that point, the general point satisfies the equation of plane. 2 into 2r minus 1 minus 2 into minus 2r plus 2 plus r minus 1 plus 16 is equal to 0. Therefore, r is equal to minus 1. The point of contact is minus 3, 4, minus 2. Put the value of r here. Minus 2 into minus 1, minus 3. Minus 2 into minus 1 is plus 2, plus 2, plus 2 is 4. Minus 1, minus 1 is minus 2. It's okay, we'll stop here.